come on. Eh? Do you know, since I've been chasing you, I wish we would just have one chance to be together like this. You have chopped my money, almost 3 million naira on your head. Eh? Oh, are you okay there? Who is that now? Who is that? Come inside. I don't know now. What's all this? Eh? Are you normal? What happened?
No, no, you're the one that say I should come to Trio Six.
Who call you? They are calling you. You go and answer them here, but I think you're mental.
No, you're the one that say you need Baba, that I should come. I'm your Baba.
Bastard Baba, Lilisha. This, imagine the bastard Baba. I've been here, I've been waiting for you before this client came in. Before I said, okay, I want to cancel her. Now you are late, I want to cancel my baby. Sorry, guy, I want to cancel this child here. Yeah, for better things ahead. Now you're not coming to disturb me for what?
I'm sorry, sir. Where I was coming from was far, and I let you down.
Let you know, Mama. Do you get out? I need to attend to her.
No, sir, I can do this thing sharp. They call me international, Baba. If you go to my area, they say mobile salon. If you go down the road, they say movie salon. Anyhow they want it, that's how they call me. You understand? It's tough, that's how I do it, sharp. You will not even know.
Because of her, I'll just be thanking her. If not, I shall have fear of God. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Between God and man, What did he say when he came, when you came here?
This lady, yeah, it's the love of his life.
Yeah! Ah, ori mi ko. Eleda mi ko ya o.
Is it not the one?
Ejori ya o.
Daddy!
Daddy, kill you there. Daddy, kill you.
I dispense your key.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, I can
explain. Baby, me again, you die!
I can explain. What?
So you have the audacity. The audacity. The Django girlfriend.
Stop me, stop me.
Do you know me?
No,
do you know me?
I don't know you.
Do you know me?
I don't know you.
Do you
know me?
You must be Django girlfriend.